Itong Star Hot Shots, definitely they paid attention to this game dahil kung sino nga manalo, eh, yun ang kanilang makakalaban, sigurado i-discount nila itong Twin Towers.
Oh, without a doubt. At Twin Towers natin really came to play. But hindi lang yun, no? I think they got a lot of good effort and contributions from their teammates. But yes, yung Twin Towers, when it comes to winning time, si Coach Tim Cone did a lot of experimentation sa game. Nabanggit natin kanina during the contest that yung Twin Towers nga were not on the floor at the same time, all the time. Kanya, pabago-bago yung mga combinations na ginamit ni Coach Tim Cone in preparation for the playoffs. And ito po ang mga numbers.
Those are just devastating.
Oh yeah, 27-14 para kay Greg Slaughter, kay Japet Aguilar, 17-7 and 2. Sa field goals, pakita natin, Japet Aguilar could have actually scored even more. Is that slam dunk?
No.
Slam 2 points para sa kanya.
Slam layup dunk. Nagmintis ng tutukan. Munti ka mag-iba yung Mawarina. Pagamintis niya noon. Ito namang TNT tropang Texers. They expect etong si Motal 2 to be back to full force or full health come playoff time. Pero it was Troy Rosario who came out. This was his career best performance.
Yan ang second coming ni Rani Del Docampo. Hindi nga nakakalaro si RDO. But Troy Rosario is the perfect stretch four for TNT. And he has fulfilled that role very, very well and very efficiently.